There's a particular moment before he's closing a work when he totally loses his mind clarity. His hands responding to an external voice that, without even consulting him, suggests some codes and words to hide between the intricacies of the painting. Like the Oracle of Delphi with his loyal priestesses who speak to the world in trance and then forget what they said.